For the first time, East Germany were their opponents. Brazil had missed one free kick, but in the second half, East Germany gave them a chance to make amends. Rivellino's free kick was so powerful, Croy, in the East German goal, hardly moved. He aimed it straight at Jairzinho, who ducked to leave a hole in the wall. East Germany did have their chances. German manager Georg Baschner could only watch despairingly as his team lost 2-1.